Hey guys, welcome back. Let's start off getting into this secret area. Hopefully we're just a few missions off from the end of level 4, world number 4, and then we're on to the final world. Let's go. I like that. I like how the secret world's always on one of the other worlds. So this is taking us back to the second world now. But there's only one level? Yeah. There's normally more than that. Maybe another one I'll open once we get in there. So Riverside Rumble. And we have got the cosmic outfit now, which looks pretty damn dope. So 9,000 again on this one. So forgive me if I'm awful, my hands are super slippy because I've just been climbing. Chalk has dried my hands out, but then I'm super sweaty now. So, interesting level. I hate these guys. Is there a better way to kill them? Maybe if I nosedive? Oh god, I'm not even looking. Come on, let's go and get some goodies. Oh, there's one, there's one. Come on, land it, land it, land it. Come on. Oh my god, just made it. Get rid of those guys that, yeah, this guy here that throws the things first. Then they're not looking too bad. So it can be really annoying. Get the apple. No! Yeah, I knew I was gonna die straight away. Pieces if I can. Yep, and all those pieces. That would be sweet. Land on his head, go on. Yes. Oh no. Oh my god. This is. You know what, I'm just going to hide. Yep. That'll do.
Hit that golden ball.
So nowhere near 9,000, but what we do for now. Last, yeah, the last present, the last outfit piece of the game, the 9,000, so we got that covered. I didn't realise we're actually on the boat now, aren't we? Okay, back we goes. Might be a short video to the end of this world. Here we go. All right, let's get the cube. Look at that skin, that looks class. This might be my new favourite. If not, still the tiger costume, because that one does look ridiculously good. There's no goodies behind here. Throw the boomerang. Oh my god. Love it. My brain very confused, but I love it. This is so cool. Well, I'm definitely missing some stuff there. Killed your mate. A little secret. Look at all the signs and things on here. Warning, forklift trucks reversing. I visit empty jacket. Get thinking. So if I gotta jump and maybe hover in the air, wanna throw the boomerang? Hover. Oh, there we go. That'll do. That'll do. There's a place to. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick there. Oh! Oh no! Oh, I didn't know it was time limited. Oh, god damn it. Okay. We got this. Through. Let's get to a checkpoint quick. Oh, that's where we are. Points right here. Take it. Yeah, there's always going to be a snake. Well, there's a hole somewhere for that. No. How do I get in there? Oh, what? There's a hole down there? Oh, I thought that was just a wall. Okay. Out on you. Anything behind you? Goodies. Of course there is. Oh no, it's bloody gone. I'm not sure if you hit him, he gives you the piece quicker.
Oh, you really have a knack for getting right to the point, don't you? Just like the ball I found. Yeah, why don't you keep it?
Making himself a little pet there. Mr. Strudel Guff. So the special is done. Jump when I'm in here. More look, sad face, or just lie down and take a shot up the skirt. Very nice. Oh, I didn't even get the Rubik's Cube. That was pretty well hidden then. For last one. Sure, I just saw like a hammerhead shark costume in the kit. Let's have a look on the next one. This level looks awesome, but like my run is not there. How the car's down there. Lots of electricity, lots of hovering, or at least we've got the jetpack on this one. That's good. Oh no. Oh, I want a timer as well. That is not what we want. Come on, baby. Jump off.
come back.
Okay, so I guess we've got to do the same again over on this other side. Yep. No! Oh my goody! I got it. Very lucky indeed. Come on. Get that roll down. No! I can see it up there! Oh man. I don't know how you. Oh, you must just blast through there as well. Harder than it looks, I promise. At least we're getting some checkpoints in there. Oh my god, I've been so unlucky missing a couple of those. Pretty tough, man. What have we got over here? Mr. Robot. Looks like an old Amiga 500 keyboard. Good level, I like that. Ah, oh, no deaths as well, I'll take that. Are we on to the boss? I think we are. Definitely got 130. Special level over there, that's a timed one. Right, well, this video is going to be quite short anyway, so we've got time to go and do that extra mission, and then we will head to the boss. So this is the spaceport dash, so just a time trial. It shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, there is a shark. Is that a shark? I think that's meant to be a hammerhead shark, eh? I'm seeing the outfit. And still looks a little good there. What's that? That's what drops us off the timers, isn't it? I don't know about going left. So you're coming here. I don't know what's going on. How about, I've just missed a load of buddies there. And I'm dead. Oh, this is tough. Have we got, I don't think we've got the boomerang for this one, have we? No, I never do marine bounce. That's a shame. Alright. Oh my god. Screw it, we're in for it now, we're getting it. Get up, get up, get up. Whoa! I forgot about rolling as well, saves time. Silver? Yeah. Okay. We got this. Hold on the next room. Second time, no sweat, guys, no sweat at all. We've done that a lot faster as well. Right, to the boss we go. Anything like the last boss, the last Vex encounter, it was pretty straightforward. Probably just jinxing myself now, but let's see what happens. No. Fly away, paper pigeons. Next to Naomi. Alright. Oh, What am I doing here? Okay. Oh, okay. I get you. Oh, sack of virus. Shut up, Naomi. Wow, I can't remember to Did I lost my jetpack or I am your primary user. Oh, I'm with you. All right, come on. Oh, shit, lost one. Come on. No! The jetpack normally lasts longer than that. Why is she not jumping? Why am I calling her a she? Crash override, trophy earned.
Talk about acting crazy, right? I suppose I better start repairs. There is a lot of work to do. So good luck, and I hope you explode in a hail of lasers. Just kidding. I'm fine.
Naomi, you little joker. No, not the skirt shop. Ah, shit. Well, I'm going to beat that anyway.
Look at the witless walking sack now. Lost and confused. Maybe the plans you stole will tell you what to do next. You know, the plans I carelessly dropped. The ones that led you all the way here. I needed someone pure, you see. Someone who could collect all those dreamer orbs. It's the only thing that can bring the topsy-turvy to life. After all you've done, you're nothing but a glorified spark plug. Yes, Craft World is a land of uproar now. Every fear, every nightmare will become reality. Oh, this is going to be fun. I'll be sure to tell all your friends what you did.
This is my fault. I should have seen what he was up to. But there's no point feeling sorry for ourselves. There's still work to do. Vex said he's going after the Tree of Imagination, which means traveling to the center of Craftworld itself. A machine can be turned off after all.
Interesting. He was using me. I'm not happy about this at all. Sackboy crew. Off to the fifth and final world, which is called the Center of Craft World. Let's take a sneak peek. Not many levels on this one, even though 7 or 8. Let's take a quick look at the new outfits available.
Hello, Zoom Zoom's boss is a very famous selection of outfits in the whole of the Imagisphere. Save Craftworld in style.
So we have the dragon with a smoking nose. We have the turver. Green flames coming out of the lid. And the uproar explorer. Kind of weird. But you know what? I'm pretty happy with my cosmic one. Although I'm tempted to use this one. This is pretty sweet. Yeah, or that one or the dragon. Side. Kevin's pretty dope, to be fair. I do need a new outfit. Mm. which we can't decide. Right, eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Action.
Gotta be that one, hasn't it? Gotta be it. Gotta be it. Let's do it. Let's do that, and then let's swap his skin around. Maybe if we could have the red skin as well. Nah, that is looking good. There's a need. Needs to. Oh god, he's got a horrible pink little tail. Oh, that's because I'm hovering over that, you idiot. Death knight. Ooh, alien tentacles.
Take your time browsing.
We're giving a guitar. Mecha sword. Asteroid miner drill. I don't know why, but I like that. What's that? Let's give him the miner drill, that looks sweet. And now let's just swap his eyes around. Where are his eyes? Wow, oh, he has four eyes. Cosmic eyes, goat eyes.
Want to buy an outfit yet?
Hello! Oh, what's this one? Oh yeah, look at them. That looks sweet. There we go, we've got the outfit. We have got the outfit. What? Electronic visor. That's sweet. Right, okay guys. See you in the next video for the start of world number 5, so 2 more videos to go to the end, and then I'm going to hit those knitted knight trials and smash all the golds on that. So cheers for watching guys, drop a like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next video.